Hello students, welcome to Vidya Virat. This video is made for class 8 on chapter number 14, factorization. And today we have reached to last exercise, that is exercise 14.3 of NCERT. Let's begin with question number 1. Carry out the following divisions. Now let's see how we can do the division of these numbers. Now it's given to us 28x raised to power 4 divided by 56x, which can be written in a fraction form. And what you are going to do is you will find the factors of the numbers given to you. Now 28 can be written as 2 into 2 into 7, and 56 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 7. Just break them. Even your x raised to power 4 will be further broken into 4x, x into x into x into x. Now see the numerator and see the denominator. What all you can get, cancel it, and left over will be your answer. So your answer is x cube divided by 2. Second part, minus 36y cube divided by 9y square. So it is, there is a minus sign. 36 factors are 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, and y cube is y into y into y. 9 is 3 into 3, and y will be written as y into y. So you will cancel so many of them. Your leftover answer is only minus 4y. Third part, 66pq square r cube divided by 11qr square. So 66 factors are 2 into 3 into 11, and 11 will remain as 11. So P into Q into Q into R into R into R divided by Q into R into R. So whatever is common, you can see, you can cancel it, and your leftover answer is 6PQR. Next, 34X cube Y cube Z cube divided by 51XY square Z cube. Now 34 factors are 2 into 17, and 51 factors are 3 into 17. Both have 17. So x is multiplied 3 times, y is multiplied 3 times, z is multiplied by 3 times, divided by x into y multiplied by 2 times, and z multiplied by 3 times. Cancel it. You will get your answer as 2 upon 3 x square y. Next, 12 a raised to power 8 b raised to power 8 divided by minus 6 a raised to power 6 b raised to power 4. Now 12 is 2 into 2 into 3, and 6 is 2 into 3. There is a minus sign in the denominator. I can shift it to the numerator. And so many A's and so many B's are there. I can cancel it. You are left only with minus 2A square B raised to power 4. Question number 2. Divide the following polynomial by the monomial. So let us see one by one. 5x square minus 6x divided by 3x. Now here 5 and 6 are there, nothing is common, but you have x square and x. Now here the criteria is, when the both of terms have that variable, just see the lowest term, lowest power you can see, and take it common outside. So x square and x, the lowest power is x. So if you take out x, you are left with 5x minus 6, and in the denominator 3x. X and X get cancelled. Your answer is 5X minus 6 divided by 3. Second part, 3Y raised to power 8 minus 4Y raised to power 6 plus 5Y raised to power 4 divided by 5 raised to power 4. So just look into the numerator. So many Y's are there. Lowest Y power is 4. So I can take out Y raised to power 4 common outside. So inside will be left 3y raised to power 4 minus 4y square plus 5 divided by 5 raised to power 4, which get cancelled numerator and denominator. So your answer is 3y raised to power 4 minus 4y square plus 5. Next, 8 into x cube y square z square plus x square y cube z square plus x square y square z cube divided by 4 into x square y square z square. Just look into the numerator. So many x, y and z are there. Just see, x is there in all, y is there in all, z is there in all. Let us consider x. So there is x cube, x square, lowest power is square, I can take out x square outside. Next variable is y, we have y cube, y square, lowest power is square, I can take out y square. Then talk about z, z square, z cube, so lowest power is square, I can take out z square. So inside the bracket will be only x plus y plus z. In the denominator, 4 into x square, y square, z square. So, all the variables gets cancelled. 8 is multiplied by 4, you get 2. So, your answer is 2 into x plus y plus z. Fourth part, x cube plus 2x square plus 3x divided by 2x. Now, x cube, x square and x. Lowest power is 1, so I can take out only x outside. Inside, leftover will be x square plus 2x plus 3 divided by 2x, x and x gets cancelled. Your answer is x square plus 2x plus 3 divided by 2. Next, p cube q raised to power 6 minus p raised to power 6 q cube divided by p cube q cube. Now here there are two variables p and q, so take what is the lowest power. There is p cube and p raised to power 6, so I can take out p cube outside. Q raised to power 6 and q raised to power 3, I can take out q cube 3 outside, so inside leftover will be q cube minus p raised to power 3 divided by p cube q cube, both get cancelled. Your answer is q cube minus p cube. Work out the following divisions. So let us see how we are going to do this. Number 1, 10x minus 25 divided by 5. Now 10x, 10 and 25 both are multiple of 5. I can take out 5 common outside. Inside will be only 2x minus 5 divided by 5. So 5 and 5 gets cancelled. Your answer is 2x minus 5. Second part, 10x minus 25 divided by 2x minus 5. Now from the numerator I can take out 5 common. It will be 5 into 2x minus 5 divided by 2x minus 5. Both get cancelled as brackets are same. Your answer is only 5. Third part, 10y into 6y plus 21 divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. Now if you look at 6y and 21, they are the multiples of 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 7s are 21. So I can take out 3 common outside. So it becomes 10y multiplied by 3 into 2y plus 7 divided by 5 into 2y plus 7. Now 2y plus 7 and 2y plus 7 both have common brackets. They will get cancelled and 5 and 10 are divisible. It becomes 2. So 2y multiplied by 3, your answer is 6y. Fourth part, 9x square y square 3z minus 24 divided by 27xy into z minus 8. Now 3z minus 24 in the numerator, 24 is a multiple of 3, 3 8s are 24, it means I can take out 3 common outside. So it becomes 9x square y square multiplied by 3 into z minus 8 divided by 27xy into z minus 8. Z minus 8, both are in bracket, both are same in the numerator and denominator, I can cancel. X and y also I can cancel, only 1xy will left. 9 and 27 are again divisible, so your answer comes out to be xy only. 96abc into 3a minus 12 into 5b minus 30 divided by 144 into a minus 4 b minus 6. Now be very careful over here how we have to do. Now either we can directly divide 96 and 144 or we can factorize them for the simpler things. So 96 can be further broken into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 ABC. Now 3A minus 12 in the first bracket I can take out 3 common outside. Inside will be a minus 4 multiply by 5b minus 30. They are also the multiple of 5. So I can take out 5 common outside. Inside will be b minus 6. In the denominator, 144 is 12 into 12. So I can further break into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. And a minus 4 and b minus 6. Both of them are there in the numerator and denominator. I will cancel it. And I will further cancel various 2s and 3s. My answer is 10abc. Question number 4, divide as directed. So let us do it. Number 1, 5 into 2x plus 1, 3x plus 5 divided by 2x plus 1. Both 2x plus 1 are in bracket. They are same in the numerator and denominator. I can cancel it directly. So my answer is 5 into 3x plus 5. Second part, 26xy into x plus 5y minus 4 divided by 13xy minus 4. Now y minus 4 and y minus 4 can directly be cancelled. 26 are the factors of 13. 2 into 13 into x into y. X plus y divided by 13x. 13, 13 get cancelled. Xs get cancelled. Your answer is 2y into x plus 5. Third part. 52pqr into p plus q, q plus r plus p divided by 104pq into q plus r plus p. Now you have q plus r and r plus p in both the numerator and denominator. You can cancel it. Find the factors of 52, that is 2 into 2 into 13. And 104 factors are 2 into 2 into 2 into 13. And then you are left with pqr and pq, they get cancelled. So your answer is r into p plus q divided by 2 as all others gets cancelled. Fourth part, 20 into y plus 4 into y square plus 5y plus 3 divided by 5 into y plus 4. Now both of them have y plus 4, they get can cancel. 20 are the factors of 5, they get can cancel. Your answer is 4 into y square plus 5y plus 3. Fifth part, x into x plus 1, x plus 2, x plus 3 divided by x into x plus 1. So x and x plus 1 both get cancelled. Your answer is x plus 2 into x plus 3. Factorize the expressions and divide them as directed. Now here in this we have to do middle term splitting. We will find the factors as we have done it earlier exercise in 14.2. We have learned how to do middle term splitting, how to find out the factors. So here quickly we will find out the factors and then divide. Now in the case of number 1, y square plus 7y plus 10. Now 10 means 5 into 2. And 5 into 2 means 5 plus 2 is 7. So this can be further divided. Y square plus 5y plus 2y plus 10. So when we make the group and take common, we get y plus 5 into y plus 2. In the denominator, there is y plus 5. Both get cancelled. So answer is only y plus 2. Now I really understand. I hope that now you must have practiced lot of middle term splitting questions. So I will not be going in much detail. So you should know by now, but still if you have doubt you may ask and refer the notes. M square minus 14m minus 32 divided by m plus 2. So we need to find out the factors of 32. 32 is 16 into 2. We want 14, so minus 16 plus 2. Take out common. So m minus 16 and m plus 2 are the factors divided by m plus 2. Both get cancelled. Answer is m minus 16. Next, 5p square minus 25p plus 20 divided by p minus 1. Now 5 into 20, we find the factors and we need 25. So 25 can be written as minus 20 minus 5. So we can take out common. It becomes 5p into p minus 4 minus 5 into p minus 4. So take care of the minus sign. It is outside the bracket. So inside the bracket, sign will change. both have p minus 4 and next is 5p minus 5 divided by p minus 1. Now here, in this if you see 5p minus 5, you can take out 5 common outside. So it becomes 5 outside and p minus 1, p minus 1, p minus 1 gets cancelled. So your answer comes out to be 5 into p minus 4. Next, 4yz into z square plus 6z minus 16 divided by 2y into z plus 8. So we will find out the factors of z square plus 6z minus 16. We have 16. 16 is 8 to the 16 and we want 6. 8 minus 2 will be 6. So when we sort out, we get 4yz into z plus 8 into z minus 2 divided by 2y into z plus 8. Now z plus 8, z plus 8 get cancelled. 4y and 2y can be reduced to 2. Your answer comes to 2z into z minus 2. (5pq into p square minus q square divided by 2p into p plus q). Now p square minus q square is in the form of a square minus b square, so it can be written as a minus b into a plus b. So I will rewrite it as 5pq into p plus q p minus q divided by 2p into p plus q. This gets cancelled. You are left over with 5q into p minus q divided by 2. (12xy into 9x square minus 16y square divided by 4xy into 3x plus 4y). Now 9x square minus 16y can be written as 3x the whole square and 16y square can be written as 4y the whole square. This is of the formula of a square minus b square, so I can write it as 3x plus 4y, 3x minus 4y. You have 3x plus 4y both in the numerator and denominator, they will get cancelled. XY will get cancelled, 12 and 4 are divisible, so your answer is 3 into 3x minus 4y. (39y cube into 50y square minus 98 divided by 26y square into 5y plus 7. Now 50y square minus 98. They are the factors of 2. I can take out 2 common and inside will be then 25y square minus 49. And 25y square and 49 can be rewritten as 5y the whole square and 49 can be written as 7 square. So 5y whole square minus 7 square is a formula of a square minus b square. So I can rewrite and factorize 39 and 26. After cancelling all, I am left with 3y into 5y minus 7. That's all for this exercise, children. You must have found this very easy. You have to just take out common numerator and denominator. Just see what all is there. You can cancel it as it is multiplication. It is really easy. Just take care, or you can even use your colored pencils or some different blue or black pen to cancel it so that you don't forget what is left over. Thank you so much, children, for watching the video till the end. Very soon I am going to come with the next. See you soon in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Take care.